see it. Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and the Little League Baseball World Series. I'm Brett Musburger, and I hope you'll have as much fun today as I will.
Play ball.
Out. Fly ball to left. Batting second in left field, number 20.
Out.
Batting third in center field, number 11.
Strike.
Cleanup at second base, number 25.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. This could be a marquee team.
Time.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off at second base, number 18. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Batting second in left field, number 11.
Strike.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike.
Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone.
Ball. Strike three.
Manner was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Batting third in right field, number 12. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out. Chainside.
Believe it or not, there's a 7-step how-to guide for how to become a baseball fan. But really, you only need to go through step 2 to be on your way. Number 1, pick a favorite team. Number 2, go to baseball games. Welcome to you baseball fans here today. It's the top of the second. Here's a good-looking young player.
One out.
Batting sixth at third base, number 14. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batting seventh at first base, number 15.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Second out.
You're out.
Chainside.
We've got a couple of fans in the stands today you all might know. Anita hit, and Ivana run. It's the bottom of the second. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Down the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Batting fifth at shortstop, number 19.
Out.
Batting sixth at first base, number 24.
Second down.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Batting seventh and on the mound, number six. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. What is a gopher? Well, it's a ball hit for a home run. It's also a relative of Dugout, the Little League mascot. It's the top of the third. Line drive. Smacked into right field.
Safe.
Batting ninth in right field, number seven. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 12.
First out.
Safe.
Now batting, left fielder, number 20. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. High chopper through the infield.
Two down.
Now batting, center fielder, number 11. This could be a marquee team.
Right. Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the third. My man, what a game this is.
Out!
Batting ninth at third base, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player. That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, second baseman, number 18.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Volunteer Stadium and Lomity Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the top of the fourth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Powerball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 2. Back, oh, just misses going out. Off the fence. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. Come in, what a game this is.
Ball. Two downs.
Now batting, first baseman, number 15. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the fourth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime
now.
Steer right. It's a ball. Should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Two outs.
Now batting, catcher, number 16. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round robin tournament. It's the top of the fifth. It's headed for foul territory.
Safe.
Now batting, right fielder, number 7.
One down.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 12. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Straight.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, left fielder, number 20. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Right.
Sinker in the strike zone. My man, what a game this is. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, first baseman, number 24. We've got a lot of talent here today. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, pitcher, number 6. A team is 9 players playing as one. Not one player playing his nine. So if this team holds its lead,
first out,
it'll be by luck more than skill. Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. This could be a marquee team. Could be extra bases. Now batting, third baseman, number 25. It's a new ball game. We're all tied. Good rotation on that screwball.
Two out.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, second baseman, number 18.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the sixth. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone.
Ball. Strike three.
Well, he can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, second baseman, number 25. Now batting, shortstop, number 2.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball. Ball. Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. He got a nice slap on that ball, but
second
it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, third baseman, number 14. Now batting, first baseman, number 15.
Great.
My man, what a game this is. Infield fly, and the batter is out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the sixth. This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
One out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit.
Safe.
Now batting, catcher number 16. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly. My man, what a game this is. Plays a nice bunt down the first baseline.
Second out.
Now batting, shortstop number 19. We've got a lot of talent here today. My man, what a game this is. It's an infield fly. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the top of the seventh. My man, what a game this is. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. And the runner moves up. Now batting, right fielder, number 7. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 12. This could be a marquee team.
Two out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, left fielder, number 20. Field. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the seventh. Here's a good-looking young player.
Time.
Sinker in the strike zone. This could be a marquee team.
Time.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, right fielder, number 6.
Out!
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Man, what a game this is.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Bo Belinsky once asked, how can a guy win a game if you don't give him any runs? Well, some teams today might be asking the same question. It's the top of the eighth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, second baseman, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player.
One down.
Now batting, shortstop, number 2. We've got a lot of talent here today. Up the middle. That will be 2. you can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the eighth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Hits it with some spin for a ground ball.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, second baseman, number 18. Batter bunts on the run.
Oh.
Now batting, left fielder, number 11. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 12.
The batter is ready.
I have a feeling this might be a moonshot. Right out of the park. Home run there, folks. Now batting, catcher, number 16. That's the way to take your game where you want it to go. Giving these youngsters the lead.
Ball. 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 Ball.
Ball. This could be a marquee team.
Ball four.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Second out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 24. My man, what a game this is. Slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. The Little League organization gives out some great awards in recognition of some real talent. The Mom of the Year Award, Volunteer of the Year, Good Sport of the Year, and Challenger Award. They all acknowledge folks who've given it their all in the past season. It's the top of the ninth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out!
Now batting, first baseman, number 15.
Out!
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, catcher, number 24. These youngsters are looking to seal the win right here.
Foul.
That one's out of play. This could be a marquee team.
You're out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen. Thank you.
Thank you.